Hi, my name is Nicholas. I'm a mechanical system designer and product specialist here at Biomomentum, and today I'm going to be presenting an overview of the Mach1 micromechanical testing system. So this is one version of this modular testing system. The base model has only one vertical axis in Z, with a load cell attached to the crosshead, and then different fixtures to hold your samples on the bottom. This system in particular has two more axes, one X and one Y, to make two more horizontal movement options. And these are all motorized linear stages that can be added on at a later time when you want to upgrade the system to have more capabilities, such as adding shear or normal indentation. Between, there are many different load cells that can be used on the system and hot swapped. The ranges go from 0.1 Newton max load for very soft samples to 250 Newton max load for testing harder samples such as bone. And these come in both single axis for measuring only in the vertical direction, and we also have multi-axis to measure both the vertical direction, both horizontal directions, and then the torques in all of those directions. This allows for one test with one setup to test both the modulus in compression, the modulus in shear, and then to do a friction test afterwards as well. So each system, even the base model, is turnkey so that we can get you started testing your samples on day one during installation. And we always add a webcam and headsets so that you can do troubleshooting anytime by contacting us. Each system comes with a calibration weight holder and different calibration weights. This allows the user to check whenever they want if their load cell is still within calibration, avoiding the yearly maintenance that is usually associated with load cells. Here are some more accessories that can be added onto the system. This is a stainless steel chamber with an acrylic wall that can be used to test the samples that you want within a solution. And the solution can also be heated if you want to test within physiological conditions. We have many, many custom holders because every biological sample is different. So this is one that's specific for holding a sample where you have a bone or hard section, and you put your sample on top, and then you can drill through the bottom to drill directly into the bone. Here's another example of a radial holder, where these screws can go in and out, so you can hold a sample with an irregular shape in the center below the load cell. These come in different sizes as well. We also have a wide variety of spherical and flat indenters. For example, this one is 0.3 millimeters to 5 millimeters, and having a wide range of these allows you to test both the surface properties and the bulk properties of the sample, or to increase or decrease the diameter to increase the load registered or decrease the load registered, depending on the load cell you're using. The system can also have a camera added to it, which serves two purposes. One, you can point at your sample, and then using our software, set a grid of points on the sample. And then for the free three-axis system, you can actually automatically indent at every point in that grid by pressing the execute button once and then leaving it, and then using that same template for other samples to easily compare and perform statistical analyses. The second reason to have a camera like this is so that you can sync the frame data to the mechanical data and perform analysis such as the Poisson's ratio or digital image correlation by tracking certain points on the surface of the sample. We also have different lenses depending on how small your sample is or if you need a zoom. Thank you for watching this overview of the Mach1 micromechanical testing system. You can also visit our website at biomomentum.com if you would like more information. There's also a product configurator on our website where you can input your type of sample and the type of test you want to get an automated quote. Or if you would like a more detailed quote, we also have an online demo platform where you can reach out to one of our product specialists. Thank you very much. Have a great day.